It's not the military or the Guam community, it's one community. And so there is a gate between the military and the community, but in reality, there isn't, there shouldn't be. And so, you know, the events of Patriot Week will allow not only tomorrow's Guamanians to participate in, you know, in actually experiencing what the military is doing, like with the open house, but also the military coming out in town and really work, you know, experiencing what Guam has to offer, what the region has to offer.